x is 5.4, third sum and then fourth sum. So the third sum is at a water fountain, water attains the maximum height of 4 meter horizontal distance of the 0.5 meter from the origin. So 0.5. So origin. So in the origin is 0.5 mark on 0.5. This is 4 meter and the falls and the highest height reach. So that is the highest height of falls. Okay, over. Right. So the point in our coordinate distance of 0.5, 4. Okay, 0.5, 4. So next question. Next, if a path of the water is a parabola, definitely is a path of the water is parabola. Next one, find the height of the water of the horizontal, height of the water at a horizontal distance 0.75 from the point origin. So origin already origin 0.5 வரைக்கும் வந்துட்டோம் அடுத்து நெக்ஸ்ட் 0 origin 0.7 வரைக்கும் மார்க் பண்ணனும் so the full distance 0.7 ஓகேவா okay, this is 0.75 so இந்த டிஸ்டன்ஸ் அப்ப என்னவா இருக்கும் இந்த क्वेश्चंस so this is இந்த பாயிண்ட் வந்து நமக்கு 0.75 அப்ப இந்த பாயிண்ட் என்ன கிடைக்கும் this is not known that is y cancel that is the value of y 0.75, y that is the point this is x x dash y y dash that is a given that so what is the distance what is the height of for this value to find out y value okay va so this diagram is a downward open parabola so downward open parabola means x square is equal to -4ay x square is equal to -4ay so that is called Now passing through the point, the vertex 0, vertex point 0.5, 4. Now replace the 0.5, 4. We get the answer is to 4a answer. So that is called. So this means it is not passing through. This it is not vertex means not in origin. So vertex means for another place. So the general form x minus h the whole square is equal to -4a into y minus k. Okay. So this one h, this one k. So x minus 0.5 the whole square is equal to -4 into y minus 4. So that parabola is passing through the point 0, 0. So passing through the point is 0, 0. So now x replaced by 0, y replaced by 0. We get the result of 4a. 4a is equal to 0.25 divided by 4. So therefore x minus 0.5 the whole square is equal to minus 0.25 divided by 4 into y minus 4. Okay, one. That is a general equation of the this problem. Okay. Next, for this problem, parabola is passing through 0.75, y. This lies on the parabola. So 0.75 minus 0.5 the whole square is equal to minus 0.25 divided by 4 into y minus 4. To find out the a value. Okay. So to find out the y value. So first of all, so this one cancel 0.25, one time 0.25 cancel, remaining 0.25, this here. Next, this one's a cross multiplication. So 0.25 into 4 is equal to minus y minus 4. That is inside multiplication of minus. Next, we get the y is equal to 3. So the required height is equal to 3 meter. That is called, this is called 3 meter. We get the solution. Okay, clear? So next sum, the engineering designing the chart length. The engineer designed the chart length this with a parabolic cross section. So one engineer on the parabolic shape la or disc on the formation pandranga. Namma adha enna consider pandrom or right side open parabola consider panikrom. Okay va. So right side open parabola. Okay next the disc is 5 meter width of the opening so 5 meter width idu enna kudukuraanga 5 meter width so this one 5 so idu vandu 2.5 consider panna idu 2.5 consider panna so appo indha point enna kadikum appadina so distance of this one is namakku theriyadhu x, 2.5 inga nama enna solla x, -2.5 consider -2.5 okay va so -2.5 next Next one, the focus is placed on 1.2 meter from the vertex. So vertex la 1.2 meter la focus on the place on 1.2, this is called the zero. But to find out the value, what is the point? The first question means so the position of the coordinate system of system with the origin at the vertex and the x-axis on the parabola parabolas. X axis of the symmetric and find out the equation of the parabola. So first question should be to find out the equation. Next, second question is, so depth of the satellite disk at the vertex. Vertex will be here, the distance. Second question is the distance find out. So that is called, let us consider to x. Okay, va? Okay. So this one, my, this one x, x only. So first, the given that the focus a, 0. In general, right side open parabola, focus is a, 0. So that is called 1.2, 0 is equal to 1.2. Okay, va? The first question is equal to 1.2 and the equation y square is equal to 4x, a replaced by 1.2, y square is equal to 4.8 into x. That is the first question is completed. Very easy. A is directly given. That is called very easy. Okay. So next one. The parabola passes through the point x, 2.1. That is the point of this one. X, 2.5. So replace x replaced by x, y replaced by 2.5. So y replaced 2.5, the whole square is equal to 4.8 into x. 2.5 is converted to the fractional number 5 by 2, the whole square is equal to 4.8 into x, which implies x that is equal to, this is 25 divided by 4. Next, the multiple of 4.8 is going to left side is equal to 1 by 4.8, that is equal to 25 divided by 19.5, that is equal to 1.3. So the depth of the satellite disk is 1.3 meter. We get the solution. Okay.